Hi guys, thank you so much for the support given to me since the year started. It has been a long journey. Thank you so much. Today's video, we are going to look at life in the Gulf countries, life in Qatar. What do you expect on Christmas Day? By the way, if you've not subscribed, consider subscribing to this channel. Support this channel by subscribing. Most of you must be wondering what Christmas or Christmas festival season looks like in Qatar or in the Gulf countries where you are working. This is some of the festive season. Most of them I've not talked about, but remember, Christmas celebration in Qatar, it has different categories. What am I talking about? Am I talking about the kind of job you're doing will either favor you on that Christmas day or it will not favor you, and it will even depend on the profession that you're holding in that job or where you are working, or a particular company you are working at one moment of time. For example, when you look at profession jobs, they'll normally have 1 week day off, 1 week Christmas festival. Most of them will go vacation, most of them will have to spend life with their families. But we are looking at the life of a security guard, life of a cleaner, life of a nanny, life of a housemaid, life of a house driver, and life of this other small job. What does it look like? And what do you expect on the Christmas day? So, if you're Christian and you're celebrating on this day, definitely, what I have to let you know, you expect it to be a normal day. The streets will be very busy for those people who are working, and it will be empty for those people that are on vacation with our jobs and good companies, or where the companies have given them off. But remember, if it is your normal regular day and it falls on that Christmas day, definitely you'll have to go to work, you'll have to attend your duties, and that celebration you have to postpone it later on other day. So what I have to let you know at one moment of time, what I have to let you know, that you do not have to expect a lot on that same day. It will definitely depend on your company, or depending on the position you're holding, or what your company has for you. But remember, most of the life in Qatar is what we call a private life. Most people hold their life in kind of private. They like living private life. So you live to an area, you find most people closed up indoors. People are celebrating with their families indoors. So that means that you, the person who is in these other roles, you'll have to move with the same idea, with the same situation at that time. So you do not have to expect a lot that I'll go to the disco, I'll go to here, I'll go to here. It will all depend on your shift day on that day. If it is so unlucky and you fall in the same day, that means you'll have to attend your duties like any other normal day. Thank you so much. Hope you've tried to see the video and see how the streets are very empty, but not empty for those people that have to attend their duties, for those that have vacation, for those that have festive days off. Then definitely you expect them, you don't see them outside or any outside. They will all be indoors celebrating with their families. Thank you so much for coming back to this channel always and subscribing and supporting. Thank you so much for this year on. May God bless you and bless you for all the support you've given me this year. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Hope you've tried to see what happens. By the way, don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel. Don't forget to give that a thumbs up, a sharing, and putting a comment in the subsection. You tell me what you've liked about the video. If something we can add in, I'll always be more than happy to get back to you. See you again in the next video. I wish you a happy new year, a year of prosperity, a year of achievement, a year of good things. Thank you so much for supporting this channel, and thank you so much for supporting Mexcreationtv. Thank you so much. See you again in another video.